One thing that's important to me also as well is being able to play in front of a fan base that is passionate about this game as I am. And I did get to experience that in Boston. And it'd be hard to leave that kind of passion each and every night, especially in the role that I am. I'm a very adrenaline-based player. And knowing that each and every night that those seats are going to be full, that definitely played a huge part in this decision.
Last Friday, you know, Craig threw a bullpen, and we sent one of our scouts, Joe Nelson, and then our super scout, David Ross, to go see the workout. Actually, it's a funny story, but Rossi actually caught Craig's first pitch he ever threw in the big leagues. Then he's there watching him throw a bullpen, getting ready to sign as a free agent. That bullpen went extremely well. You know, both guys reported that Craig looked like he was, you know, just about in midseason form, and everything was working great. Ball was coming out really well, and we continued to talk, and you know, it just became clear that Craig was serious about his interest in the Cubs, and that you know, if there was any chance to get this done, we wanted to make it happen. We saw it as a unique opportunity. I mean, how often can you add, you know, a closer, an elite closer like Craig, someone who's arguably on a Hall of Fame trajectory, with the need that we have midseason, you know, without giving up any prospects? That's just such a great opportunity for the Cubs that we all sat down and said, if there is a way to make this happen, we want him to be wearing a Cubs uniform, and continued to talk with Dave, and it came together really quickly.